Research shows that when children fall asleep only while being held or rocked or nursed, then they soon learn to depend upon these things in order to get to sleep at bedtime and to get back to sleep when they wake up during the night. Probably the most important thing that parents can do is to allow their children the opportunity to fall asleep on their own. And this is the best thing they can do to prevent sleep problems from developing.